That's right. So we got the authentication all over this. It's been sealed. It's a very reputable authentication company. So we feel good about it that this has not been tampered with at all. We feel really good about that. And then we have this coming up for Cass. Good luck, Cass. You have four packs. We're going to go ahead and tamper with this thing right now. We're going to tamper with it. How about that? Ho, ho. Okay. So, Cass, if you want to pick a number or four numbers, 1 through 36, you can. I don't mind. I don't mind that, you know. Whatever is good, whatever feels lucky, I don't care. If you have some lucky numbers you want to pick, be my guest. Pick them. Pick them, because that's what we have here. This will be number one. And then this on the bottom here is number 36. And if you're not here to do that, that's fine. But you can certainly do it. I'm gonna rip your Allen Ginter pack right now, and you have that chance. Four numbers, 1 through 36. Let's see what we got here. Griffey Jr. Okay, I'll pick him. I'll select him. There's a Julio. Oh, nice J-Rod, rookie. Evergreen trees bearing fruit. I don't know how to say that. I'm not even gonna attempt it. And you got the 79 World Series MVP from the Pittsburgh Pirates. Boom. Nice J-Rod. Hope. Next up, we got some scores coming our way. And I'm gonna go middle. That's what I feel like is going to be good. Middle. And then I'm going to go first bottom. All right, that feels kind of lucky. Let's see what happens. That's just two. That's right. We got four packs for you coming. That's right. These packs are all rubbery. Gotta be real careful, man. We want that Frank Thomas to grade out at a 10, right? There's some other ones in here too. Bernie Williams. Is just crazy, though. Oh my gosh. I don't know how people open these without bending. There we go. All right, there's your three. There's rookies there at the end. That was pack one. these packs are just, what a crazy thing. Oh, we got a Nolan Ryan. Hope. Bobby Rose, Mickey Weston, Mike Flowers. All right, going to select some more packs. Going middle last, and top last. Feels kind of lucky to me. Nice Nolan Ryan highlights card. Let's go, Big Hurts. Big Hurts. All right. All right, I'm getting better at opening these. I hope I am, anyway. Oh, you got a Dion. Check out the Dion. Hoo. That's a Deion Sanders rookie card. Yeah. Nice. That's cool, man. Will Clark. Randy Johnson. Early years, Randy Johnson. Bo Jackson. Oh, that was a good pack there. That was a good pack. I think that was the All-Star game where he hit a home run leading off. Him and Wade Boggs crushed homers back to back. Pretty sure that was that home run game. Let me see. Well, yeah, first inning he swung. And yep, leading off the game. Yeah, that was an epic All-Star game. All right, here we go. That was my all-time favorite All-Star game. All right, here we go. Boom. What do we got? What do we got? Carlton Fisk. Kirby Puckett. Yeah, let's see this card. The artwork is definitely worth seeing. Very nice. Here we go, big rookies. All right, so lots of fun ripping up some 90 score. Congratulations. With some cool stuff coming out of there. We didn't get a Big Hurt, but we did get a Deion Sanders rookie. Good luck, Cass. Yeah. Good luck. Yeah, all right. There's a Wade Boggs. Daryl Strawberry. Nice World Series card. Billy Bates. Alright, alright. Come on, we need that draft picks, Frank Thomas. Where are you, draft picks, Frank Thomas? I don't think it's gonna be a blue one at the end of the thing. I think his only rookie that I remember and know of is the draft picks card. Maybe there's a Bernie Williams rookie in here. Let's see a Bernie Williams. Let's see. One of these big rookies got to come out. There's a Will Clark. You have cool MVPs. Here we go. A nice Jose Canseco. All right. Fun stuff, man. Congratulations. Getting some great things out of this Score Baseball 1990 Score. Some old 90 Score. Good luck in the Topps Chrome Cosmic that is our hottest box right now. Hope you hit something big. We got a filler about ready to roll in Cosmic. Two left in the filler. Here's a link. Can win your way into Cosmic and hit something big that way for $9.90, $9.60. Is what it is, and there's five racers and two people will win a spot for that price. So take a chance with us. Hope.